is up, YouTube? I'm your host, Internal Films, and welcome back to the channel for some more Madden Ultimate Team content. In today's video, I'm going to go ahead and open up 30 of the 98 to 99 overall elite player packs, and hopefully we could do better than the last one. I think in the last video I went ahead and did this, we opened up 25, or it might have been 20, but we definitely got absolutely cooked. We pulled the bare minimum. It was just trash. I'm still expecting to lose coins here, but still, I'd like it to be a little bit better than the last go-around. But let's get right into these. Woo-hoo-hoo. Hopefully, these are pretty hype. Ring of Honor. We're starting off with a 98. Not a good start. 98, Joey Porter. But yeah, Madden 24 is basically over. Golden Ticket is going to be a good one. It is going to be a 99 overall, right outside linebacker Bo Jackson. What is he currently going for? 600K, so that's profit. That's huge profit. That's a great pull right there from our second pack. But like I was saying, Madden 24 is basically over. I'm just trying to find fun ways to go ahead and pull some stuff. Okay, we're getting a 99. We'll take a 99. 96 total touchdown. Receiving yards. Why am I forgetting what running back was in this? Eric Dickerson. Okay, I don't know why I forgot about Eric Dickerson, because when he first came out, he was an absolute beast. Basically, the bare minimum, but we can get like 200K from it. So we'll take that. That's like a 99 overall. So we're starting off good so far. Hopefully, we can continue that, but every time I try to continue what I'm saying, another one. Another. Is this another Eric Dickerson? I'm pretty sure this is another Eric Dickerson. I'm pretty sure. No, it's Michael Vick. I'm actually wrong. I knew his stats looked a little bit different, but he goes for basically around the same. But that's another 99. But Madden 24 is basically over, and we're getting pretty close to Madden 25 and College Football 25. College Football 25 comes in now out in a week or two. Like, that's actually kind of crazy. A 98, we're fine with that. But it comes out in a couple weeks. If you guys didn't know, I have a secondary channel where I will be uploading all kinds of College Football 25 content. So if you guys want to see that kind of stuff from me, definitely would recommend you subscribe. The link will be in the description. But yeah, that's going to be hype. Okay, so now we're kind of getting cooked. Another golden ticket. Could this be another good one? 99 overall, QB Doug Williams. Not too sure what he's going for. 250? We'll take 250. Still lost coins, but we'll take 250 back. Easily. So that's your second golden ticket pool. We still have 23 left, so we're still cooking. And honestly, I just need to do a lot. Oh, back-to-back golden tickets? Oh, that dude's garbage. He's probably minned out. Oh, no, he's not. Get around 300K for this guy? Okay. I'm sorry, Dalton. I didn't know, man. I didn't know. I'm sorry. But there's just a lot of stuff I need to do better for Madden 25 and College Football 25. And just really lock in. DeMarcus Ware 99 overall should be pretty cheap. 200K, but we'll take 200K. At least it's not the bare minimum. So we're pulling some 99s. We're definitely pulling some 99s. Definitely going better so far than it did in last one, because we got absolutely cooked. Another Redux. Probably won't be a 99, though. It is a 99. 99 overall champ. Bailey. Okay, we'll take that. He's going for 200K. Nothing too crazy. But we'll take all the 99s we can go ahead and get. 20 left. So from the first 10, we pull some good stuff. Oh, weekly wild card. That's definitely not what we want. 98. Dwayne Brown. We could sell him for a little bit more than men, so we'll take it. We'll definitely take it. But I just need to do better, like, gameplay-wise. I need to work the auction house. Really, just play smarter, basically. Aaron Donald, 99 overall. Pulled him recently. 300K, though. 300K is nice. We'll take 300K. We'll definitely take 300K from that 99 overall. Aaron Donald, come on. Give me another golden ticket animation, though. AKA Cruz, we don't want that. There's only like a couple 99s, but we did pull one of the 99s. So I guess I'm happy with that. A little bit over min, so we'll take it. But that's another 99 to the collection. Okay, 17 left. Give me golden ticket. Weekly wild card, don't want it. 99 Nick Bosa, still don't want it though, but that's a nice 99. 200K, one sold for 300K, probably around. We're just going to say 200. Why not? Okay, golden ticket. Let's go. Give me a good golden ticket. Give me a good gold. Julius Peppers. At one point, this was an amazing golden ticket. 300K though. We're definitely pulling some good stuff. We're definitely losing coins because honestly, I spent like 8 mil on this. Another golden ticket. Okay, we're cooking with the golden tickets. Calais Campbell. He's definitely not going for... Oh, 400K. 400K. We'll take 400K. I'm sorry, Calais. Let me stop talking junk when I obviously don't know. Let's go. But this basically cost me 8 mil, so that's what we really need to make. Another golden ticket. Well, they're blessing us with the golden tickets. Mark Bavaro. Okay. We can basically another 400K from now. Okay, if you want to keep giving me golden tickets, EA. If you want to keep giving me golden tickets, go ahead and do that. Another golden ticket? Nope, but another 99 overall Ring of Honor player. It's looking like Eric Dickerson again. Yep, it's Eric Dickerson. We already know what his price is, so we don't even need to bother with that. Weekly wild card, disgusting. 99 Quinn Morenez, whatever. He is going for... We can get some coins over there. So that's definitely kind of hype. Okay. Okay, 98 to 99. Division Dynasty. That's going to be a 99 overall. Terrell Bernard. Okay. Probably not anything too crazy. 400K? They're still going for like 400K. Okay, that's... We're honestly not doing too bad. We got 10 left. We still need to clutch it out with these last 10. But so far, we're... Oh, another golden ticket. Let's go. Let's go. Taysom Hill. Mm-mm. That one stinks. I know this one stinks. Yeah, he's basically minned out. Taysom Hill, bad. Definitely don't want to Taysom Hill. But it is the golden ticket. If we want to call it that. Another golden ticket. Back-to-back golden tickets. Okay. Donald Parham. Parham Jr. Okay. We're pulling a lot of golden tickets, and he's about 300, 400K. Okay. They're really blessing us with the golden tickets. Absolutely blessing us with the golden tickets. Another one. Back to back to back. Mean Joe Green free safety right here. Honestly, he might go for 400K. 500K. Okay, we're cooking. We're absolutely cooking with these last 10 packs. We still got 7 left. We got the potential to pull a couple more big pulls. Can we get another golden ticket? Nope. NFL draft. It's going to be a 98. Okay. 6 more left. Give me one more golden ticket. This is a 98. Tyrann Mathieu. Don't really care about that. This is a theme team all-stars. Oh, it's not a good one, though. It's an Ed Too Tall Jones. Basically minned out. Ducky, but it is a 99 overall, so we gotta take it. 4 left. Come on, one more golden ticket. Give me the one more purple animation. The worst promo in the game. Infinite Flux, 99 overall, Cordero Patterson. We don't want that animation. That promo was absolutely garbage. We don't want that. 3 more left. Can we pull one more golden ticket? Redux, please be a 99 overall Redux. Yes, it is. It's Demaryius Thomas, though. Rest in peace. But this card... Since it's the Sugar Rush card, it's not going to go for anything. Okay, we got 2 more. Another Redux. Yucky. Can be a 99, though. It is a 99 overall Darren Waller. Probably goes for, around 200K. And then we got the final one. We got the final one. Can we get one final golden ticket pull? Yes, we can. And it's going to be a 99 overall Vincent Jackson. Okay. Okay, only 200K, but we'll take it. We'll easily take it. So I spent around 8 mil. I'm probably going to like sell all the cards that I pulled, and I'm going to bring it back which whatever coin amount I went ahead and earned. We have 974, so I'll write that down on whatever I have at the end of the video. It's obviously what we made back, but we pulled how many golden tickets? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... 8, 9, 10 golden tickets out of 30 packs. That's absolutely insane. And then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24 99s. $24.99. We actually cooked. Like, that was absolutely crazy. I'm really excited about that. Okay. But yeah, let me go ahead and sell all these cards and I'll bring it back to show you how much we earned. So I'll see you guys then. Okay, so I officially sold everything and I basically got 6.5 mil back. So we lost about like 2 mil, a little bit under 2 mil. But I definitely had a blast opening up these 98 to 99 overall player elite packs, whatever you want to call them. Especially compared to the last one, we pulled absolute garbage last time, but we pulled so many golden tickets in this one and we just pulled a lot of good stuff. So I'm pretty excited about that. I hope you guys did enjoy the video, and if you guys did, please leave a like and subscribe for more content. It really means a lot and it really shows that you will see more content from me as we get closer to college football 25 and Madden 25. Obviously I'm gonna broaden my content a little bit once those two games come out, but for now we're just gonna try to grind and stay consistent with what we got. So see you guys for the next one. As always, stay safe, have a great rest of your day, and peace. And you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower. I think your love would be too much.